Now you're going to add 1¼ cups brown sugar, 2 tablespoons fresh ground ginger, and 1/4 cup of molasses. Then you add 1 whole egg and an egg yolk. Then you add your dry ingredients. I love this KitchenAid, it was my mom, so it's so nice to use this one to do my cookies every year. And then you stir. So we're rolling out on a quartz countertop and we just put butter down on the counter. And you cut them out.